morning students, how are you? I hope all of you are well. In the last video we have discussed human body about internal organs like brain, liver, stomach, lungs, kidney, etc. So students, today I will discuss respiratory system of humans. Listen, the organ system that deals with breathing is known as the respiratory system. The organ system means, before I have said different type of organ, internal organ like this. The organ system that deals with breathing is known as the respiratory system. It is the group of organs. In our body that help us to breathe in and out. Right? Nose. The respiratory system comprises of nose, windpipe and lungs. This one nose, this one mouth, this one throat, this one windpipe. Which one windpipe? This one windpipe. And this one lungs. This one lungs. This system supplies oxygen to our body and removes carbon dioxide from it. What is windpipe? An air passage. That carries air from the nose to the lungs in the body. The organ system that deals with breathing is known as the respiratory system. What is called respiratory system? The organ system that deals with breathing is known as the respiratory system. So students, have you got my point? It is the group of organs, in our body that help us to breathe in and out. The respiratory system comprises of nose, windpipe and lungs. This system supplies oxygen to our body and removes carbon dioxide. Organs of the respiratory system. Nose. First, nose. We breathe in and breathe out air through our nose. We breathe in and breathe out through our nose. The process of breathing in air is called inhalation. What is called inhalation? We breathe in and breathe out air through our nose. The process of breathing. The process of breathing in air is called inhalation. While breathing out is called exhalation. Inhalation and exhalation. Our nose consists of fine hair, means thin hair, and a sticky material called mucus inside it. Our nose consists of fine hair and sticky material called mucus inside it. The hair and the mucus trap dust particles. And germs that enter our nose, during breathing in. This prevents the entry of dust and germs into the lungs. Okay? The hair and the mucus trap dust particles and germs that enter our nose during breathing in. This prevents entry of dust and germs into the lungs. Windpipe. Next, windpipe. Before I have said windpipe. It is an air passage in the body that carries air from the nose to the lungs. Windpipe is also called throat or trachea. Windpipe is also called throat or trachea. Then lungs. These are the main organs. These are the main organs. Which one main organs? Lungs. Lungs are the main organs of the respiratory system. We have a pair of lungs, means two lungs. Pair of lungs means two lungs. Located in the chest cavity. These are the spongy bag-like structures protected by the rib cage. They absorb oxygen. From inhaled air and remove carbon dioxide through the exhaled air. The what are called lungs? These are the main organs of the respiratory system. We have pair of lungs, means two lungs, located in the chest cavity. There are the spongy bag-like structures protected by the rib cage. They absorb oxygen from the inhaled air and remove carbon dioxide through the exhaled air. So students, have you got my point? Next, process of breathing. Breathing is the process of taking in oxygen. Into the lungs and giving out carbon dioxide. When we breathe in through our nose, the air moves down. Through the windpipe and reaches the two lungs, pair of lungs. In the lungs, the oxygen gets absorbed from the inhaled air and carbon dioxide is exhaled. This one, process of breathing. Ribs move inwards. Okay? As we breathe in and out, a special organ called diaphragm moves up and down below the lungs. The diaphragm helps our lungs to expand and contract while we inhale and exhale respectively. Name of special organ? Diaphragm. Moves up and down below the lungs. Diaphragm helps our lungs to expand and contract while we inhale and exhale. So students, everybody read the respiratory system. Next day I will continue. Thank you.